workers ambushing drivers through Sydney southwest. A rooftop brawl on a Bellevue Hill construction site, a tradie in hospital, and two men in custody. Rivers of toxic foam on the North Shore, the dire consequence of a fire at our Tarman. Our love affair with Bali on the rocks, thanks to a controversial new law. And Pat Cummins is out. So, who will be Australia's captain for the second test?
This is Nine News with Georgie Gardner.